One brave young athlete is in the fight of his life. He's battling two types of cancer. His emotional plea for help is getting the attention of some big names like pop star Rihanna, even basketball great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. But Sean's best chance at survival will probably come from an everyday citizen. Take a look at this.
I'm Sean Adebiyi. I'm 26. I'm training for the Olympics. I have a law degree from Yale. I have a mother who loves me. And I have leukemia. I need a match to save my life.
Now, as part of our What Matters segment, we talked to Sean about his search for a donor and why it could help others facing the same disease. And Sean, this video that you've made, it is deeply moving. It is very inspiring. And we need to know more about your story. Tell us when you found out you had leukemia.
I was diagnosed about a week after graduating from Yale Law School this past summer. It was June 2009, and it was actually just after my 26th birthday.
How did the news hit you and your family?
It hit in stages. The first thing we learned was that I had a kind of cancer called lymphoblastic lymphoma, which is highly treatable. So at first, I wasn't too panicked. But then when they started doing biopsies, they discovered something a lot more serious, which is that I have a second cancer, stem cell leukemia, and chemotherapy can't cure it. My only chance for survival at this point is a stem cell transplant. That was a lot harder to take.
Okay, and I would assume when you're told, okay, there is something that can help you, there's got to be a moment when you're like, okay, there's something we can focus on, but then you're told that the chances of finding people that can help you really aren't that good.
Yeah, it's a tragedy that minorities are so underrepresented. African-American cancer patients like myself only receive life-saving transplants 17% or less of the time.
Okay, and you have chosen to do something about that. Let's talk about what you're doing about this.
Well, my goal is to register 10,000 new donors to the registry, and my focus is particularly on minorities. There are two reasons why African-Americans and other minorities have a hard time finding matches. One is because we're underrepresented, and the other is because we're also just genetically harder to match. All it takes is a 30-second cheek swab, and based on that action, you could be the person that saves someone's life. The actual donation process, again, is very simple. It's at no cost to the donor, and it can change someone's destiny.
One of the goals is to get 10,000 new donors. Clearly, you all know how to set goals. You know how to set goals. Let's talk about your goal for the Olympics as well.
Absolutely. I've been obsessed with the Olympics since I was 6 years old. I was a competitive swimmer for Nigeria and missed the 2004 Olympics by a tenth of a second. So I decided to try again for the Winter Olympics in 2014.
There's some big shots that are paying attention to you. I think you're the big shot now.
It's amazing the kind of support that has come out, and it really gives me a lot of hope. We've had celebrities like Rihanna and Justin Chambers come out and show their support. We also had Cory Booker film a PSA. But the real heroes in this situation are the volunteers. You don't see them because they do all their hard work behind the scenes, but who care about this cause and care about me.
All right, Sean, let's talk about what is the next step in your treatment?
I will be undergoing a cord blood transplant while we continue to look for a matching donor. In the best case scenario, I won't relapse, but if I do, I'll be back where I am now, which is desperately searching for a donor.
All right. Well, speaking of the registry, speaking of trying to get donors, let's drive people to that website again. Sean, tell us what it is.
The website is dkmsamericas.org.
All right, Sean, we're going to continue to follow your progress on every level, on the medical front, on the personal front. And we're going to continue to follow you just because you have such a fantastic smile. Sean, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. All right, I'll get all that information on my Facebook page. I know you want to know about those organizations. And our What Matters segment is a chance for us to take a look at some of the stories in the African-American community that affect all of us. For more, you can check out the February issue of Essence Magazine or log on to cnn.com/whatmatters.